How many single ladies do we have in the building today?